It's like the whole thing froze. Hello everyone, I'm the soloist and welcome back to God of War 2. I think it's a little delayed. It's a lot of delayed. It appears to be having some issues. One beautiful second. It's the terribleness and the beauty. I guess I tried to open OBS twice, which explains why my computer is giving me so many issues. But the bad and the beauty of having the capture card be a separate item. But it should be all good now. Excuse me. Oh, I don't know what those are. Oh. Okay, that's blue over there, and this is red. Oh, what is it? I don't know what I've particularly done by doing that, but, sure. Oh. Hey! It's been a while since I've seen a Gorgoneye. Anyways. Oh, okay. I see what I have to do. I'm understanding. So, like, I open the hole, and then I go over here, and I climb up this, and I get to the hole. Oh, the game just froze and delayed really hard. Right? Is that what it just did? I might be way ahead of the game right now. I'll find out soon enough. Thank you. Oh, okay. I feel like my okay came way before it actually happens. Now I've gotta mess with this again. I don't know why it keeps wanting me to mess with it. It's giving me so many more issues than it usually wants to give me. Which makes me a little sad, but it is what it is. You know? Nothing cool in here. Jump, man, jump! Alright, all their eyes are open. Okay. Oh, do they pull the island with them? I didn't know if they pulled the island with them or if they, like, broke it, you know? No, they're gonna break it, okay, yeah. It's like one island now. I see. Okay. So I'm gonna save after all that nonsense, because that's a lot of nonsense. That's a lot of damage. That is a bad joke. I'm sensing I was supposed to just jump off. I was trying to do this like the right way. Why do I feel lost? Oh. Okay. Where were you guys before when I came down? Wow, okay, I get it.
Must return to the island, Kratos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
I'm sorry, hold on. Okay, in my head, the PlayStation was making the world's loudest noises.
Titans, fuel your blades, Kratos.
You know, I walked on these chains all proper, but I think I can't fall off. Because I don't, you know, the game sometimes tosses things at you where it's like, yeah, you can fall off of this, and other times it's like, you know, you can't fall off of this. And you don't ever want to find out which is which. I also don't like that because it's angled, I can't run straight. The Temple of Lachesis. Lachesis? Lachesis? Dope. It's like a whole new temple. A whole... And that's all I can sing of that song? Or else Disney will have my throat. Oh, they explode when they die. Nice. Give me that. I should be able to upgrade my magic. Or not. That's the wrong button. What? Oh, oh, no, this magic. Oh, okay. Oh, right. Kind of forgot about that. I want to know what they are. What are their little bodies made of? Why are they so combustible? That feels like the right way to go, so I'm not going there yet. I don't even know what just happened. Nice. What's in here? Ooh, okay. Pretty close to having more magic and more health. That's good. I need that. Alright, now I'll go through that door I saw. Switches and levers down below. Oh. I almost missed this. Okay, why are they suddenly giving me so many of these? It's still not enough. Interesting. So the button doesn't hold long enough for me to get on these and get back up. And press R1. Statue of the Fates will radiate when you are in range. The yellow meter shows how much charge you have left.
The relic that you hold, an amulet of the Sisters of Fate, will allow you to move swiftly through time while all around you slows.
Oh, and it recharges? Oh, because it's also a statue of the Sister of the Fates, I assume.
Hear me, fallen god. None defy what the fates decree. That is how it must be. Only death awaits you at the end of your journey.
My death is what began this journey.
The fates have not deemed victory for you. Your soul will never find peace for what you have become.
I am what the gods have made me.
I mean, he's not wrong. He is what the gods have made him. Okay. I'm a little upset to get that before I get the health. You know? It's not like there's magic that restores health. Oh, I got this. I don't got this. Oh. Hold on. I think I was supposed to knock that head into it. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's these guys.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal. You will die here, Kratos!
They're so, like, determined. But, like, that's not gonna happen. I'm too cool for that. What? Well, now that there's a little rude, eh, don't you think? Why is that pot unbreakable? Does this have the Gorgon eye I need? I still need one more. I think I missed a Gorgon eye. Like, somewhere along the way. Destiny's Atrium. He still looks awful. Come on, man, what do you got? What do you really got for me? Doesn't really seem like you've got much. He bit its head off. Why is it not freezing time? Oh, come on. Hey, now. Oh, thank God. I needed that. Okay. I want to spit and fire at me. Where'd all these other ladders go? I could have sworn there was only one way down. No, guess not. Guess I'm just really blind. Wait, so if this is where this ladder leads, and that's where the other ladder led, where does this ladder go? It definitely isn't going to the same spot. What am I missing? Okay, but why can't I go up here? Anyways. I don't know. That's up there now. Oh, I see. My 17th brain cell kicked in. I need to kick it so hard that it flies over the thingy. Almost nearly got in there, too. Well, good on me. Okay, and what's in this hole? Yeah, I don't know. Only thing I could imagine if there was another statue hidden somewhere, but it doesn't appear that there is. I don't know what the point is. Oh! It's just a hole in the wall. I don't get it. I'm sure that's gonna make, like, more sense to me at, like, a later point. I don't know.
Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
Oh, is that the dude that Kratos...
Do you remember that day, Spartan? I will never forget that day. This time, Ghost of Sparta. I will have your head.
Excuse me. Hold on, now you come back here. Well, that's not fair. I killed your horse. Oh my God. Oh, it's gonna go back to the beginning of the fight where he still has a horse. Stop galloping away from me. Come on now. Oh my God, stop walking your nonsense circle. What the? I dodge rolled! I hated, like, everything about that. Is this the same boat captain? God, go down. That was weird. Ah, give me that. Oh, oh snap. I can Give me that. It swings so slowly. it's like, is the hammer its own thing? Sure. Soul summon, flick R. Interesting. Okay. Temple of Uriel. This gate is locked. You need Uriel's key. Okay. There's like a lot of spikes on the front of that there door. Oh, okay, cool. Safe spot. Oh? Oh, there's something just around the river bend, I see. Anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me for this episode. That's where I'm gonna go ahead and leave it off. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. Tell me the games you're open to see on the channel. If you feel so inclined, check out everything else I do with the link down in the description. I've been the Soloist. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out whatever YouTube's tossing up over there. And I'll see all of you tomorrow.